explore mountains and caves, including one really exciting cave that was discovered in Mexico in 2000, the Cave of Crystals, home of the largest crystals in the world. And you can imagine going into these underground caverns and experiencing these crystals that are larger than you are. So it's just a world of wonder to explore here in this exhibit.